take a black one to move me. Get me the hell away from this TV. All this news and views are beneath me. So all I hear about is shots ringing out about gang putting each other's head out. So I'd rather kick some slang out. All right, fellas, let's go hang out. Hollywood or would they not make us all look bad like I know they had? But some things I'll never forget, yeah. So step and fix this shit. For all the years we looked like clowns, the joke is over, smell the smoke from all around.
And holes, many intelligent black men seem to look uncivilized when on the screen. Like, I guess I figure you to play some jigaboo on the plantation. What else can a nigga do? And black women in this profession, after playing a lawyer, out of the question. For what they played, Aunt Jemima is the perfect term, even if now she got a perm. So let's make our own movies like Spike Lee, cause the roles being offered don't strike me. There's nothing that the black man could use to earn. Burn Hollywood, burn.
How do you feel about playing a controversial Negro?
Yeah, I'm with it. You mean somebody like you if you do Negro Brown, right?
Well, it's a servant, Arthur, that shuffles.